Open. Good, good boy. So right here, this is Patrick. He's our Bactrian camel. He's gonna be turning 2 in March. And over there is his brother, George. He'll be turning 2 in May. They came to us from the Milwaukee Zoo. They've been with us for about a year or so. So as you can see right now, Seth is grooming both these guys. He uses a brush and scrapes off a lot of the stuff that gets stuck on them, whether it be sand, mud, dirt. As he's doing that, Leisha and I are giving them carrots. We do a lot of positive reinforcement with these guys. They're halter trained. George over here, he was nervous of strollers when he first got out here. Patrick over here got scared of a raincoat one time. So they get nervous and stuff, but we try to keep them nice and calm and keep giving them the positive reinforcement. You look at camels, the one humped are the ones that are in the desert. These guys can also handle the cold temperatures of Syracuse weather. Negative 40 degrees, they can handle perfectly fine. They have these big, thick winter coats. So Syracuse weather is pretty good for them. Patrick, come here. Good boy.